know exactly who you are. The minute you stepped into the bar with neon signs of braggadocio and false bravado, you used chest pounds and fist bumps as greetings, mistaking them for camaraderie. You used negativity and sarcasm as hand grenades, mistaking them for wit. You apply unsolicited advice as liberally as you do your cologne, and you're desperately afraid of being alone. You wear the cloak of adulthood like a Halloween costume, hanging on to the immaturities of adolescence like a jumper clinging to the ledge of an aborted suicide. And we all know that every time you brag on your bank account or the size of your penis, you're not happy with either one. You slander the name of men every time you violate women with your eyes. Come again. I know exactly who you are. The minute you stepped into the bar with a fake Cheshire tattoo for a smile and an empty pinata for a personality. That's why your dress is cut lower than the ocean for all to see. But all I see is a confused woman so disgusted with your own curves you want to give your inner beauty the finger. That's why you shove it down your throat till you regurgitate bits and pieces of misinformation force-fed you by magazines and misogyny. Your pro-sisterhood rhetoric is nothing more than a front as you mock real women behind their backs. And I'm not interested in the size of your chest but the heart that beats within it. So what? That makes me gay because I want to fuck you? Come again. I know exactly who you are. You are monuments to dysfunction whose self-esteem was erected on crumbling foundations as your self-esteem slips through the cracks. Come again. I know exactly who you are. You're the reflection I see when I look into the mirror. Because I wrote this with a hypocritical pen, hoping to score tens by pointing out the shortcomings in others. But know this, I've taken out every article of clothing from the closet of childhood insecurities, neatly folded and packed them in a suitcase of defense mechanisms, dragged the luggage through every terminal, secretly searching for someone to help me with my baggage. And in the airport of Arrested Development, I'm one of many travelers who purchased a one-way ticket to anywhere but here. But the wandering ends today. I will open my eyes and close my mouth. I will open my fists and close my mouth. I will open my heart and close my mouth so that we can hear the universal truth more clearly. We're all flawed. And that's quite all right, chum, even the Mona Lisa's falling apart. And there's no such thing as perfection, but we are perfect nines. So I'm gonna let you be you while I work on me. And then you had to bring up reincarnation over a couple of beers the other night. So how you gonna win if you ain't right within? How you gonna win if you ain't right within? How you gonna win if you ain't right within? Come again.